Come on, Rick, come on.
Yeah.
What's in the back of my mind? Sitting in the back of that thing. With them two double R's sitting in the back of my brain.
Sammy. Get two stops and we're out of here.
Watch the ball, yes, sir.
Watch the ball, don't give him first down.
Yes, sir.
Straight up.
Yes, sir. Play smart, play physical.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Most importantly, finish.
Yes, sir. Finish the game,
finish,
baby.
The game.
Let's go, man.
You got to do what nobody expects you to do.
Yes, sir.
Until D-line, watch that ball.
Backing up, Ramley.
Straight up, watch the ball.
Hey, Ramley on me, Ramley on me.
1, 2, 3, hey. Hey.
You didn't them, didn't back out. You pushed all the chips in and you left it all out here. That's a great job, okay? We talked about tonight, our journey starts tonight. We're damn 1-0 right now in the district.
Let's go!
Okay?
Let's go!
Okay? Hey, now,
are we savages or not?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm here with senior Corion Gillum and junior John Heflin with the Belleview Rattlers. You guys came into Eastside, took away their chance at a district title. How does it feel going home, going into senior night, especially for you, Gillum?
It feels pretty good. We've been working hard all week. We've been maintaining. Coach Kelly been putting in work, putting in new plays, and it kind of paid off tonight. I think the team will be district champs.
Well, they have one more game to go, but they could be district champs senior night. And who are you playing?
North
Marion. We'll see what they do. John Heflin, you guys relied on the rush tonight. Both of you are running backs. How did your offensive line help create those opportunities that gave you the advantage going into the fourth quarter?
They're a brick wall. I mean, it's hard not to find holes running behind those guys. They had a couple of good pancakes that actually helped me break from my run. I'm pretty sure Corion can vouch for that too. Therefore, great
law. All those guys, you were fast.
And Gillum, since it is your senior season, what are you hoping to teach the younger guys on this team so they can continue this legacy you guys have started?
Possibly just being a leader, just stepping up and just being, you know what I'm saying, what the coach wants you to be, and being a big part of the team and helping the team win.
And what's the next step for you after you graduate high school?
Good luck with that. Quarterback.
All right, that's it for now. See you guys later.
Run you down, get out of here. Everybody rides the bus on. There's shakes in the locker room for you. Hey, help
us out.
Let's go! Mitch, on you.
Belleview on three. 1, 2, 3, Belleview!
Belleview!